So this is the first time I've tried to use this rice cooker, and I only put 2 cups. And I didn't even use the real cups. I used the rice cooker cups, which is less rice in there. So it's supposed to take up to 4 cups, and this is what it's doing with 2 cups. So I will be throwing this in the trash. I hope nobody buys this. Trouble.